Yes, today is a really lucky day for weddings. There is the allure of 777, especially when it comes to Las Vegas. July is a little slower for wedding season because it's so hot out, but we are booked all day long. We might see 20 weddings where you have walk-ins, people, you know, like to decide to get married that day. Where today we had more than 50 already pre-booked to get married, and that doesn't include people that decide they're feeling the love today and want to come in and get married. While we have a fast lane drive-through here, it is not our most popular venue. Our terrace gazebo and our wedding chapel are our most popular venues. People want that beautiful experience but at a fraction of the cost so they can still afford to put a down payment on a house and start their life together without going into debt.